We are celebrating the sacrifice and service of our men and women of the armed forces. Why is that such a very special and important thing to be doing?
You put it precisely right. We're celebrating, delighting in the sacrifice and service of our armed forces. And I had the humbling privilege of defending and working on behalf of our armed services when I was at the bar, and I learned just about everything. They represent the very best of all of our communities, and they're from all of our communities. And so, you know, so much of what we do is utterly pointless, especially with any so-called celebrity. So to actually be in the presence of A, people who work, B, who are prepared to not just defend us, it's so much more than that, but contribute every facet of who they are for each and every one of us isn't just humbling, it's the ultimate privilege. You know, and I always take the trouble, as we all should do, of whenever we see or know even of somebody who's served each and every one of us, to thank them for it. So that's what I get to do tonight, and it's genuinely amazing. Yeah, I really feel strongly about it. So add this, by all means, your University of Cambridge students that think that you're doing the right thing. Be mindful of where members of our military come from, communities without your privilege. Yeah. You want to think about that before you sanctimoniously ban the armed forces from your spaces. Think about who the young people are that actually represent each and every one of us and are prepared to die so that you can have that building safe and secure in the first place.